Not much beats this Greek pasta salad in the summertime. Here's how I make mine. Start by cooking your pasta to al dente and rinse with cold water. Then slice your veggies. I use English cucumber, cherry tomatoes, green pepper, red onion, Kalamata olives, and parsley. Add that all to a big bowl with cubed feta and the pasta. Then prepare the Greek vinaigrette, which is so delicious, you could honestly use this on any salad this summer. Whisk to combine, and then add it to the bowl and toss everything together. Keep this in the fridge for up to 4 days and snack on it anytime you want.